gosh, I've heard so much about you. I feel like you're famous.
Okay. Are you guys gonna get in? Or?
Do you like the window seats? Might be a little more comfortable.
I can totally hear you.
Fetal position, undiagnosed, the condition inside of you is so vicious. Love's a powerful placebo, leave you eager-lipped, uncontrollable, alter ego slip. You either break your heart or take your heart with delicate grip. And well, intelligence and logic will now help you on this trip. You sip an alcoholic beverage, drown your sorrows in a mix of Coca-Cola, vodka, lemon. Lick the brim, don't waste a drip. The kryptonite is in your head and you are powerless to which you flip a coin and concentrate on all the shit that you did, or more the shit that you didn't. She's driven you crazy and given nothing but pain inside of you, multiplying and collating. You're shamefully masturbating as you picture her naked, and the nature of your obsession is messy and complicated. Occasionally take a plate to your vein and just contemplate it as the anger builds inside. Now you can no longer take it.
Esteban, I know you're a little whore. Don't try and tell me otherwise, okay? Now, I am never going to see you again. I swear to God, I will dig a hole and I will put you in it. I will kill you and I will put you in the fucking ground. I don't care that you're a girl. I don't give a shit, okay? You understand what I'm saying to you?
As long as you remember, never used to have a temperature inside your body's freezing colder than December. And the fury you'll release, the rage of which you are the center. Enter rooms and they will look at you like you are going mental. Not to mention that your parents think you're wasting your potential, laying bricks on top of bricks, mixing gravel for cement and smoking cigarettes. The more the stress, the higher the percentage. Yellow teeth, you need a dentist. Your hygiene is not important. Grow your beard and grow your hair till your reflection is distorted. Sort of changing every day, try to erase it from your thoughts, but every time you close your eyes, you see your hand feeling your torso, breathing heavy on your neck where you lay it down on the sheets. Remove her underwear and give her what you really think she needs. No more teasing in her eyes, and all the lust that you received is in the palm of your hands. But it's only a dream.
Don't scream.
I just wanted to say I'm sorry, okay? So I'm sorry.
Why the fuck would you say those things? Are you crazy?
No, I swear I'm not crazy. I'm not crazy. I'm sorry, I'm crying. I'm fucking crying.
You're messed up. The only way is confession, unless you try to forget. Move on as hard as it gets, and it's all becoming too much as you run the tap and just think. The tears are falling down your face, it's an emotional brink. Ink colored eyes, your iris is bloody from lack of sleep. When suddenly you hit someone outside, could it be? As he walks over, you have nothing to say. There's only one thing on your lips to give away. All the depression and pain, for one brief moment you can have an escape.